Hello there, aspiring developers. Today, I will guide you through the process of obtaining any uncopylocked Roblox game, such as the latest version of stealabrainrot, using BloxLab. To begin, open BloxLab by following the link provided in the description and scroll down to the bottom of the page. Locate the Game Copier option. Next, select the game you wish to copy, such as stealabrainrot, and right-click on it. From the context menu, choose Inspect. In the Network tab, refresh the page to ensure you have the most recent version of the game's information. Scroll up until you find the name of your game, right-click on it, and select Copy as PowerShell. That's it! You have successfully copied the game using BloxLab. Now visit our website and paste the copied content. The website will instantly recognize which game you want to upload. Click Copy Game. The download will commence immediately, as you have already provided the game data to the website through the copied file, rather than simply entering the game a MyD. As expected, the game is working and ready for improvements and your changes. If you have successfully downloaded game, please remember to like the video and leave a review in the comments. See you later!